Now then. Hey, Lala-chan. Are you sure this isn't just water? If you're trying to rip me off, I'm gonna reveal all your secrets in a feature article. Oh, it's you!
Please, have a seat.
So, what's up? Got anything new on the Phantom Thieves? Or maybe you're just falling in love with me, For real? You came all this way just to tell me?
Thank God. My publisher just assigned me to be the beat reporter for the Phantom Thieves.
Man, this will really help me out.
Are you seriously going to use this child as a source of information?
Ah, don't be such a killjoy. These kids nowadays know about things we adults don't have access to.
Besides, what's most important is that I now have a reliable third-party source for my stories.
Whatever.
So, what do you want from me this time? Information about someone? Cold hard cash? Huh? Lucky me! My very own golden goose just appeared! Now I can take it easy. Maybe I'll take a little vacation with all my free time.
As if.
What do you want? Just tell me. Last time it was info on Kaneshiro, right? Well, he got arrested soon after, so don't think that I can't put two and two together. Something's fishy. So you're being swayed by the Phantom Thieves, huh? But I see what's going on here. Hardcore Phantom Thieves fanboy, huh?
Hey, I'm not gonna let you use this kid so you could take a vacation.
A vacation? Oh, I was just kidding. I'm conducting a private investigation during my off hours. No one at work knows about it.
Don't tell me you're...
Hey, how about we do this? You supply me with info on the Phantom Thieves, and I'll write articles based on what you tell me about them. You know, the Phantom Thieves who you love oh so much. Deal? All right then, it's a deal. I can create a lot of positive PR for the Phantom Thieves, so be sure to give me some good scoops.
Your reputation skyrocketed after a certain point. It's unnatural how much your actions were publicized. Did you have an inside man in the media? Someone who could manipulate information for you? What do you have to say to that?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the devil persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
Oh, don't tell anyone about this, okay? I don't want people to know that my source is a high schooler.
Okay, Lala-chan! Time to celebrate our agreement! Bring out my bottle! And two glasses, please! Oh, come on, please!
Whoa! Her silence is golden!
Fine, fine, fine! I won't make the high schooler drink!
Ugh. I gotta use the bathroom.
She's gonna be in there for a while. You should go home. You take care now.
Hey, Lala-chan.
Come again.
I see.
All right.
I said... Well then.
All right.
Oh? Sorry.
Damn it.
Sorry.
Alright. Thank you.
stop messing around.
Give me some news. Thank you.
Ugh. Sorry. Seats in the back.
Right.
Well then. What?
Hey! What? Well then. Thank you.
view is amazing! It reminds me of the time I came here with Kaio. This is a special place for me. It's where I convinced Kaio to become my partner. Since I've been re-examining my career as a journalist recently, I wanted to come back here. And I wanted to talk to you about... Sorry. Chief, the draft went through? Whoa! Nice job getting the approval! I'm doing a special exposé on the Phantom Thieves, and the Chief's helping me. It's about their origin and the root of the problem they're trying to solve. I think it really captures the spirit of journalism. It's my original field of expertise. I am a journalist after all, you know? The higher-ups were against it. But this exposé has been very popular with our readers. Since we've sold so many copies, there's nothing they can do about it. Or us. So, we're planning to throw in additional articles while we have the chance. Thanks. I'm still counting on your contributions to help us sell issues, you know. I've been quietly making preparations to write a story about Shido's confidant, too. I'm going to uncover the truth. I swear to Kaio. Thanks. Again. Whenever I felt like giving up, you encouraged me to keep going. It's all thanks to you that I was able to get this far, Mr. Phantom Thief. The Chief's change of heart happened exactly the same way as those other cases. And the timing was absolutely perfect. You're the only one who could have orchestrated all that. Chan's more of a phantom menace. Oh crap, she's gonna be so pissed! I'm convinced from all the recent coverage that the Phantom Thieves truly are valiant. Helping the weak, punishing the bad. They actually do all those things. In a sense, you and I have the same objective. We both want to expose the ills of society. So, I won't tell anyone about your true identity. Let's form a united front to fight evil. If it weren't for you, I never would have been able to return to my journalist self. My high schooler source, who manipulated information, ended up manipulating my heart, too. I'm gonna return the favor one of these days, all right? And someday, let's go tell Kaio it's all over. Together.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened to the ultimate secret of the devil, granting thee infinite power.
All right. All right.
So, what do you want to do after this? Let's go someplace I can have fun with a minor. Like, maybe an amusement park? Or... Jeez, you're so forward! I was just about to suggest that, though. I'm not a very good cook, but I'll make you something. What's with the shocked look? Even a journalist cooks at home from time to time. I just want to relax with you. Eat some delicious food, have some dessert, lie around. And after all that, well, that's up to you. Shall we go?